All new at 4, a West Georgia high school shut down its cafeteria today due to an infestation of roaches. Students at Cedartown High School told us several kids nearly swallowed the roaches in their meals. Channel 2's Dana Davis was in Polk County today and talked with the students who showed her the pictures of roaches. They say they snapped with their cell phones.
I went to bite into the apples and there was a cockroach and I almost threw up. It was really nasty.
It was disgusting. Cockroaches and peaches, cranberry sauce, even baked into a roll.
I think that it's really nasty.
The Polk County School Superintendent confirmed to me that cockroaches were found in meals at the Cedartown High cafeteria. Tuesday, the kitchen was quarantined, cordoned off to deal with the infestation.
I would not want our children certainly to eat in a cafeteria that I wouldn't eat in, and so we're taking every precaution.
Here's one of the actual roaches just crawling around.
Sophomores Kelsey Beckham and Holly Staples took these pictures with their phones, and they say they told the principal.
I just seen everybody around me start flipping out.
The superintendent told me the school was sprayed for bugs twice last week.
Last Tuesday, our pest control people were here. They were here last Friday night. They were during the weekend.
To guarantee the kids' health and safety, the school's bringing in prepackaged meals. Today it was hamburgers. For the rest of the school year, it will be sack lunches. The school says it will spray and do anything else that's needed to deal with the bugs, not just in the next few weeks, but for as long as it takes over the summer.
As long as they're trying to get it improved, and as long as it improves, I'm just glad that there's not any right now.
From Polk County, Diana Davis, Channel 2 Action News.